रोटी कपड़ा और मकान, दीज आर द बेसिक नेसेसिटीज ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स। हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरी वन, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रेमचंद, फैकल्टी ऑफ लॉ, नेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी दिल्ली। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द कोर्स ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी लॉ। प्रॉपर्टी इज एवरीथिंग विच कैन बी ओन्ड एंड कैन हैव एक्सचेंज वैल्यूज इन द आई ऑफ लॉ। Transfer of immovable property is an act of the parties. There are various modes and methods of transfer of property, including sale, mortgage, gift, lease, and exchange, etc. Immovable property only can be transferred with the help of registered deed. So the technicalities and techniques need to be followed. As per record, more than 40% cases related to property issues are pending in the court of law at various levels. Keeping this in view, the course of own law of property is aimed to cover variety of such issues dealing with the concept of property, kinds of property. Property law is vast area, so the efforts has been made to cover basic concepts of law of property which are relevant for learners. As indicated above, the paper also highlights the concern of various stakeholders in transfer of property cases, and they are dealt with separate modules, that is parties in the transfer of interest in case of mortgage, sale, leases, gift, etc. So for the convenience of the learners, the topics are placed under four broad categories, with concept and jurisprudence of property, movable and immovable property, modes and methods of transfer of property including gift, sale, easement, will, etc. And the last one is the procedural aspect involved into transfer of property. Intended audience for this course on law of property: the students who are pursuing PG in law, real estate sector, and the revenue officers of the state, and the students who are pursuing diplomas in property law, real estate sector. There are certain prerequisites for this course. So students who are interested to join this course, they must be familiar with the following concepts, like basic understanding of property, preliminary knowledge about the nature and kind of transfer of property, basic understanding of provisions of Transfer of Property Act, Indian Registration Act, Stamp Act, Indian Contract, and etc. There are so many statutes involved in this case. Expected learning from this course on law of property are: 1. After completion of this MOOCs course, you shall be able to have comprehensive understanding of substantive and procedural issues which are important in any of the transfer of property. 2. To understand the roles of various functionaries in the process of transfer of interest in the property. 3. To understand the procedural ramifications involved in transfer of property. 4. To have the fundamental knowledge and understanding relating to kinds of transfer of immovable property. 5. To expose about the process of transfer of property ostensibly. The criteria for evaluation: this is a 4-credit course having 18 weeks and 37 modules, and there will be a weekly formative and summative assessment at the end of every week. The most important aspect is there shall be a discussion forum where all the participants shall take part into the discussion, and the instructor shall always be available to take care of your queries and questions. After qualifying this course, you'll get a certificate of completion. It will be a 4-credit course and transfer to the institution. And most importantly, I would like to invite into the course on law of property, and you will enjoy the long journey of 18 weeks in regard to the ramifications, procedural aspect, the concepts in relation to the immovable property or transfer of immovable property. I welcome you all to join this course. Thank you.